Now we are going to see about electric potential. Electric potential. So in electric field, consider this is an electric field. In electric field, I want to move a charge from the point A to B. So consider from the origin to the point A, the distance is R1. Similarly, from the origin to the point B, distance is R2. This is the origin. So I want to move a charge from A to B in electric field. So we need to do some work, right? So what is the work done to move the charge from A to B equal to minus, we have to apply the force and distance, right? Why it is minus? So if the force is given to the charge to move from A to B, externally it indicates that minus, right? So what is the work done to move the charge from A to B? W is equal to integral minus F dot dl from the point R A to B, right? So we know that Coulomb's law E is equal to F by Q, force per unit charge. From this we can find the force equal to E into Q, right? So consider this is the equation number A and this may be the equation number B. Substitute equation B in equation A. Okay, what will get? So W work done to move the charge from A to B equal to minus integral R A to R B is equal to F equal to E into Q into dl. So this is equal to minus integral R A to R B B E into dl, so W by Q. This is nothing but electric potential to move the charge from A to B in electric field equal to work done by the charge equal to minus integral R A to R B E into dl. So this is the electric potential. Okay, this is the electric potential. So here electric potential A is the initial point. B is the final point, right? A is the initial point and B is the final point. So negative sign indicates that the external agent is applied to move the force, to move the charge from A to B, right? So VAB is the independent of path. Independent of path is taken here. Here is VAB is measured, so work done by charge, that is joules per coulombs, or it may be called volt, or it may be called a volt, right? So next, consider the point charge is kept in the origin. That is electric field density E is equal to Q divided by 4 pi epsilon naught R square into AR. R square into AR, right? Here the DL is nothing but towards the AR vector into DR. So consider this is equation number C. This is equation number C. And this may be called D. Substitute D in equation C. what is that? VAB equal to minus integral RA to RB. E is equal to Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught R square into AR into AR vector into DR. So AR into AR is a scalar product, so it will become 1, right? So next, so VAB equal to minus RA to RB cubed by 4 pi epsilon naught R square into DR. Yeah, which one is common term? Here, so Q minus Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught, so integral RA to RB 1 by R square into DR. So minus Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught R power minus 2 plus 1 root by minus 2 plus 1 integral RA to R, right? So this is equal to, so Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught minus 1 by R minus RA to RB equal to Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught R into VR. This is nothing but VAB. This is not direction, right? This is the voltage at the point of charge kept at the origin, right? Now point charge is not in the origin. Point charge is not in the origin. Now what you have to do? So here, so sorry, here RA, sorry, VAB equal to Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught, apply the limit 1 root by RB minus 1 root by RK. That is Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught. So RA RB 1 by RB minus 1 by RA. This we can write VB minus VA, that is VAB. Sir, absolute potential . So I want to make it VA equal to 0. So VA equal to 0. So VA, if I want to make it 0, what? RA should be infinite. If RA is infinite, so what is the meaning of that? RA is infinite. So starting point, starting point is infinite. Starting point from infinite. So what is the definition for electric potential? Electric potential is defined by the potential difference between that point and the point and the reference point at which the point makes the potential is zero. So this is a, so electric potential is defined as the potential difference between the point and the reference point at which the point makes the potential is zero. This is called the electric potential, right? Now This is the origin. So we can say that VB, so our B equal to, if we consider R, so VAB equal to Q root by 4 pi epsilon naught R. This is for point charge when you are keeping it into origin. If it is not, the point charge is not in the origin, then the potential at a point R equal to square root by 4 pi epsilon naught.